So the FDA just approved Opill for over-the-counter access, and what that means is that patients can pick up this birth control pill at the pharmacy or the store without needing to go see their doctor in a clinic for a prescription first. And this is a great change because patients can now have increased access to getting birth control for pregnancy prevention. This should be available sometime next year.